According to scientific research, the water you just drank was once inside a dinosaur. And long before that, it was swirling through ancient oceans over 4 billion years ago. Earth has the exact same amount of water today as it did when the planet first formed. Not a single drop has ever been created or destroyed. Every molecule of H2O has been endlessly recycled through clouds, rain, rivers, oceans, and living creatures for billions of years. The water in your morning coffee might have fallen as rain on the Egyptian pyramids, flowed through Viking rivers, or been exhaled by a T-Rex 65 million years ago. Right now, your body contains water that has passed through countless humans, animals, and plants before finally reaching you. Scientists discovered that each water molecule takes more than 3,000 years to complete one full cycle through the atmosphere, oceans, and underground systems before starting the journey all over again. Which means, some of the water in your bloodstream today might have last been rain during the Roman Empire. If your water tastes a little Jurassic, go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe before a T-Rex shows up.